Hey, I'm Jude from AppsFlyer. Welcome back to Marketing Decoded, your source of all things digital marketing. In this video, we'll talk about K-Factor, what it is, why it's important, how to calculate it, and then dive into some tips on how to boost it. If you already know a bit about K-Factor, make sure to check out the links in the description below to dive deeper. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe before you leave. In mobile marketing, K-Factor is a metric that defines your app's virality by factoring in how many new users the average existing user introduces your app through user invites, referral programs, or word of mouth. The term is actually borrowed from epidemiology. Using this metaphor, you can think of the K-Factor as the combination of the contagiousness of your app, how many new users are connected by an existing customer through an invite, with the effectiveness of each invite, its associated conversion rate. In other words, the higher your K-Factor is, the more people are spreading the good word about your app. K-Factor is an important measurement because it helps you understand how well your non-organic growth affects your organic growth and can help you spend more efficiently on UA campaigns. A successful UA campaign could mean climbing up the App Store charts and improving likelihood for organic user exposure, but it could also mean more users will spread news of your app through word of mouth and referral programs. Another advantage of measuring K-Factor is the ability to have better insight into the effectiveness of your app's built-in sharing capabilities and the most effective incentives your existing users respond to before recommending your app to their friends. But how do you know if you're doing it right? Well, like everything in marketing, it can be measured. The basic way to calculate your K-Factor is by taking the total number of invites each of your current customers send and multiplying it by the conversion for those invites. So let's say that the average person in your app invites 5 people, and of those invites, one of those 5 convert. So that would be 5 times 2, giving you a K-Factor of 1. And anything higher than 1, even by a fraction, is considered good. If you want to boost your K-Factor, here are a few tips to get you started. 1, enhance your shareability. 2, listen, learn, test and optimize. Tap into proven growth hacks. 3, incentivize your users for referrals. 4, incentivize your users' friends during the onboarding process. 5, make sure you have a great app. And 6, of course, target the right audience. Well, that about covers the basics, but if you want to dive deeper, feel free to check out the links below. Also, don't forget to like this video and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all things digital marketing. That's it for now. I'll see you next time.